God, in Jesus' name.
Yevarechecha Adonai veyishmerecha Ya'er Adonai panav elecha vichunecha Yisa Adonai panav elecha veyasem lecha Shalom. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace in the name of the Prince of Peace, Yeshua HaMashiach. Amen and amen.
Amen. It's a great anointing here. Now, before you blow the shofar, precious people, right now believe God that when he blows the shofar, that the walls around your life, the bondage around your life, will come to an end, whatever bondage you're going through, and a new season of liberty, joy, and blessings will begin in Jesus' name. So lift your hands and receive a brand new season. You know, you could feel the anointing. It's really quite powerful. I mean, I don't fully understand it, but I know it's real because it's in the scriptures. Wow. Let's pray for the sick. Father, in Jesus' name, bring healing and deliverance now. As the shofar has been blown, Lord, that sickness is canceled, the disease is gone.
Amen.
Heal your people in the name of Jesus, the Messiah. For your glory and honor. And God's people said,
Amen.
Amen. Listen, before Amen. we